Moving forehand pass, receive, one touch. The one touch reception and pass is a skill that requires soft hands. The objective is to receive the puck and pass it back all in one motion. The puck shouldn't be stick handled when received, but rather cushioned by letting the momentum of the puck push the stick back. Younger players should begin practicing this at close range. Then, as they become more proficient, they can gradually increase the distance.